I'll say this is the direct result of the mismanagement of the Ghanaian economy by its current managers. The present economic decline is even more shocking when viewed against the backdrop that this has been the most fortunate government in the history of Ghana in terms of the quantum of resources that it has received. After inheriting an economy that had made remarkable recovery from the shocks of a protracted energy crisis, commodity price falls, and much lower oil revenue, this government has brought this economy to its knees in ways that are totally unacceptable.